guys. My name is Logan, or Lolo, and today we are here to battle a blue guy, a red guy, and multiple people that are spazzing out. Yeah. Okay, now, let's just kick their ass really fast. Last time, I actually did pretty well for myself. As in, I killed a lot of people. To be honest, I killed a lot of people in my time today. Okay, got him. What? No, thanks, Domino! Come on, swords, hit him! Ooh! That was awesome. Come on, dude! Yeah! Oh, come on. Why did they get up so fast? I like kicking people while they're down. Oh! Ooh! I'm gonna make it, Anna! Dude, this guy is not that hard, I must say. I mean, so far I've got this final screen already, and that's fun. Don't you mock me, Dave. Don't you mock the son of a shepherd! Oh god. Stop, bro. Smack me, bro. This guy reminds me. He reminds me of someone. Ooh. Okay. Bye. There it is. Oh! Wow! That was easy. Come at me now! Yeah! Needhog! Oh, come on! I wanna dodge that stupid worm! Come at me, red bro. Come at me. Let's fight. Let's fight with swords and stuff. I can rip your heart out in a second. Wow, this red dude is not that hard, actually. Wow! He actually knows how to throw a sword. Oh, there's yellow and red splattered everywhere. Do they, shouldn't they make a purple, orange, or green? I can't remember at this very moment what red and yellow make besides orange, because I know that orange is what they make and it is very good and stuff, yes. What's up, bro? What's up? You wanna go, bro? You wanna go? You're not gonna beat me. Red dude. You're a red dude. You suck. You just suck. Wow. You suck. Yeah. What? Come on! Whoop-ha! Okay. Let me, bro! He just waited and stared. Oh my gosh. Am I actually going to be able to make it to the next? Oh, yep, I am. Okay, cool. What's up, bro? What's up? You wanna go after me? He fell.
You fell.
Oh my god. Okay, okay. Come on. Wow. You suck. You suck. You go kill yourself now because you suck. Huh. Man. For some reason, Meat Hog is feeling like it's easy. I should be feeling this thing of difficulty. Not of easing this. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh! No! No! That's water! Okay. Now it's time to face one of the probably hardest enemies in this game besides those four, which is the spazzy out pixelated rainbow dude. Oh god. I'm guessing that the seizure blinding colors are supposed to try and distract me or something. I'm just too busy looking at a crush. No, I'm kidding. Oh my god. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Aw. You are really rainbow. Come on! I swear to God, this is going to be my one defeat out of all of them. Yeah, die! Ugh. Okay, I'm sorry that I'm going O and U and J a lot. It's just that I am really, really excited for what's about to go down because this is my last, freaking guy for Meat Hog, and then I'm going to end it there, and then I'm going to finish the last three. And let's just say that I'm excited to finish this game and see what happens. No! What? I actually did a freaking Tropo Macalapa flip and that guy ate me. Okay. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. I'm sorry that I have to cut it short right now, but next episode is going to be the last episode. Well, maybe the last episode. I might play this with my brothers. So, if you guys want me to play it with my brothers, then go ahead and comment down below. Tell me if you want to play with my brother. Tell me, yeah. But I only have three seizure-inducing people left to kill. So I will be doing that in the next episode. See you guys in the next video. Yeah. I'm sorry. Well, anyways, if you guys like this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.